for our first and 10 Monday makeup, and we've got a good one for you tonight. We head to London High School. Running back Jake Burns back at the practice field today. Probably a little bit tired. What a game this guy had Friday. Check this out. Carried the ball 20 times for 400 yards and 6 touchdowns. Listen to that. 400 yards, 6 touchdowns as London beat Miami Trace 53-15.
My parents came up to me. They're so proud of me and all this stuff, and that, I really like that. And then the team, of course, they backed me up the whole way, telling me good game and all this stuff.
Very coachable young man, and results of just a lot of hard work. But if you ask Jake, he gives the credit to everybody else. That's really amazing. 400 yards, 6 touchdowns. That's fabulous. And
our football Friday night player of the week for week number 8 went over the century mark 4 times Friday night for London High School. Jake Burns rushed for 400 yards on 20 carries in less than 3 quarters in London's win.
First and foremost, I need to thank my line, especially. That's a big part of it. My lead blocker, Justin Hoosier, he helps a lot, and it was been a great experience.
Yeah. Rick Burns takes it.